Soul Saga between Maria Chike and Kobanachi Freeze is actually getting out of hand. Now, Maria has finally gone to her Instagram page and she disabled all her comments because of the several kind of abusive comments that were coming to her. Now, initially, she didn't want to respond to the messages that were coming because so many people were just saying a lot. You know, after she finished from the former Big Brother Naija show, she was accused by Kobanachi Priest that he told her that he came out to say that she made his sister divorce her husband because she was acting like a side chick, and she didn't respond at first to the whole allegation of her being a side chick. Recently, she had to come out and just disable the comment and say everything is fine, thanked all the fans that actually supported her in the whole thing. And she is currently in Dubai though, and from her status upload, most of it she said she's doing fine, and there's nothing happening at the moment, so maybe she's just having a timeout. But guys, let me hear from you what you think about the whole saga about Maria and Kobanachi Priest. And if you're new to this channel and you've not subscribed, please hit the red subscribe button below. Also, if you're returning and you've not hit the push notification bell, you can also do that by hitting the push notification bell on this channel so that you'll be the first to get amazing updates as we keep dropping each and every day. Bye guys, have a lovely day ahead.